Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Supposed to do now? Protect and serve? Out here? There's no law anymore, Rook. Look around. Someone should have been here by now. Nobody gives a shit about what's happening here. We're on our own. Survival of the fittest.
Howdy, sir.
The weak and the strong.
I'm tired of digging holes in the ground.
Preppers.
Give me a break.
Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
Hey, dude.
Give it up now.
it's Dutch. Joseph's been near as been greedy, so angry.
I had a dream once that Jacob took me on a hunt. We shot the deer and he asked me to skin him. As I was cutting him open,
if we hit a piggy, be careful. Like this since Afghanistan.
Thank you. it carries. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. You can have no doubts. The cleansing will drown us from your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's gates.
I used to shoot off apples on the high branches when I was practicing for the summer game.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be a... Help me with something else. I ain't never seen bears like this before. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Life's getting back to normal around here.
Still breathing. I take care of that animal fast, Deputy.
All this gunfire is going to make my hearing go.
The fuck?
Stop.
don't seem to be enough. So my buddy and me are sneaking around the Copperhead train yard, and we saw the cult gathering a ton of metal. He sent me to get backup, but he's still there. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid without me.
John C. deserved to die.
Some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
survived because of this.
Dumb as bricks, Grouse.
We should really tear this place down. It's just sitting here being creepy.
That got hairier than a dog's belly. Thank goodness you helped.
It's an art.
Hunting animals is too easy. Nice to take a breather. Actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after another.
June 19th, 1964. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America, threw his best friend George Rye a weekend bachelor party that lasted 3 weeks. During the festivities, George made a bet that Clutch couldn't fly an airplane through a nearby ravine while simultaneously bullseyeing every obstacle in his path. Clutch Nixon replied, "Hold my beer." Even though Clutch was so drunk that to the day he died, he never regained full conscious control of his bladder, he still managed to complete the dare before that beer even went cold. And to this day, the spray and pray has never again been repeated by mortal man.
Joseph Seed, once and for all, he's waiting for you at his church.
If they hit a tree, they'll be torn apart.
Word is, there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosive packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
On my way.
Turning in your head.
Ha! Fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. Come on. You in, you out. In, out.
Your eyes
in,
on the road.
In, out, in, out, in. What are you doing? World's not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
Yo, pull over. I gotta get out.
And by we, I mean you. I ain't gonna bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat.
There they are, Dip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best. Will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again. Here they
come. Let me know if you find him.
Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Cena? No! Turn back cows! Don't come in! No! Turn back cows! Don't come in here!
My heart is so broken.